CBS 46 Pinpoint Weather, certified Atlanta's most accurate forecast.
Oh, just another gorgeous February day. Can't see the skyline, can barely see anything. This has been the story all month. Rainy, gloomy, foggy. And now we're going to get some winter weather, at least for North Georgia tomorrow. 53 degrees right now. Temperatures will hover in the 50s with dry conditions through the evening. Here's the setup for our next rain system, which will move in tomorrow. A lot of showers off to our west are going to slowly move in overnight tonight. Now, they will not reach us until the early morning hours. So you can see by 11 p.m. it is still dry and again pretty mild with temperatures in the low 50s. Temperatures begin to drop overnight tonight as cold air moves in. So by 6 a.m., it's just some light rain for your morning commute with temps above 40 degrees. But those temperatures continue to fall after sunrise tomorrow. So as the heavier rain moves in tomorrow morning, in these northernmost counties where temperatures will be near freezing, we'll begin to see a transition from rain to freezing rain through the early morning hours. Still just rain for Metro Atlanta. It is going to be very sloppy outside. The rain continues for Metro Atlanta through the afternoon. By 1 p.m., it is all snow for the northern counties, and that snow will continue until around 3 or 4 p.m. By the time you head home from work, the rain is moving out, but it's still chilly with temperatures in the 40s. So once again, it's mainly those northern counties that are going to see the potential for accumulating snow and ice. Looks like Fannin County, Union County, Towns County, and Rabun County could get 1 to potentially 2 inches of snow. Some of the lower slopes as far south as Helen, potentially even Dahlonega as well, could pick up just a light coating of snow. And even up towards Chattanooga, Northwest Georgia could get a light coating as well. The big thing we're worried about is the potential for ice as well, that freezing rain accumulations. Up to a tenth of an inch is likely from Sutches along the Union County and Towns County border. Those higher elevations of the mountains could definitely see some icy roadways. So if you live in those areas, it's a good idea to try to stay off the roads tomorrow because those back roads could definitely get slippy. The good news is for Metro Atlanta, because this is going to remain an all rain event, the roads should be fine for travel tomorrow, outside of just the fact that it's going to be very rainy pretty much through the entire day.